보상가는 Your only hope, eternal hero. You're the only one who can save this world from the evil clan of the dark ninja monkey worshippers. Go ahead. Make us proud. Women and children everywhere depend on you. See, it's true, Colonel Hero. I'm now singing your native song for good luck. Yo, puon varastettu poliisit on novella. Good luck out there.
Have you come here to die?
No. I've come here to kill you. With honor.
So be it. Let's fight though.
Oh, God. The girl is key. If you save her, you save the world. But if you kill her, you become all powerful with 3,000 of the world's hardest women in your command.
Come on, man. You can't do that. Daniel.
What?
You can't do that.
Do what?
Kill the girl. It's freaking evil.
Evil?
Yeah, man. It's an innocent girl. Look at her.
Dude, I become more powerful, though.
Yeah, but is that worth sacrificing your morals?
Morals? Dude. Listen, I don't know if you've realized that this is a video game, okay? Besides, we don't know if the girl is innocent. She could be a freaking alien inside a girl's body for all we know.
Come on, now you're just grasping at straws, you big panda boy.
Look, the developers haven't given me any compelling arguments to go light side, have they? No, they haven't. They basically said, save the girl, suck on your own balls for the rest of your life. Or kill her and become all powerful while fucking hot bitches.
But that's not what the game is about.
They're making a statement. Being a good guy is a pain in the ass. Go out and be evil. And you know what?
What?
That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know why?
No.
Because fuck morals.
I tricked you!